Yorker is taking the long walk to learn his fate. 17-year-old Robbie Rosen fought through a childhood disability.
Entering kindergarten, I was in a wheelchair for a severe case of hip synovitis, and I remember it hurting a lot, and my dad had to carry me. I couldn't really walk.
Then stepped in front of the judges the first chance he got.
Breath of fresh air.
Beautiful.
And from then on, this 17-year-old seemed unstoppable.
Robbie, forget about it. He nailed it again.
But this season, the competition is fierce. So when he had the chance to sing for his life, Robbie knew that his performance had to be flawless.
What have I gotta do to make you love me? What have I gotta do to make you care? What do I say when it's all over? And sorry seems to be the hardest word. It's sad, so sad. Why can't we talk it over? Oh, it seems to me that sorry seems to be the hardest word. The hardest word.